saw the panic in their eyes as they locked the country down. There were millions of people forced to stay inside the house. The kids couldn't go to school. Most of us couldn't go to work. Society was crumbling, and things were only getting worse. All the doctors and the nurses made their final plea. They said, you've got to heed the warnings that you see on your TV. The hospitals will collapse, many thousands will die. This is not a rehearsal, things are serious this time. So no matter what happens or where the road might lead, raise a glass to the ones on the front line in our time of need. While the bankers and landlords will hide away in shame, class people who'll save the world again. Everyone was scared. They knew the bills would still arrive. Anxiety increasing as people struggle to survive. But the worst is yet to come. Death toll soon will shock us all, but still 500,000 people stand up and answer to the call. And no matter what happens or where the road might lead, raise a glass to the ones on the front line in our time of. And landlords will hide away in shame. It's working class people who will save the world again. So no matter what happens or where the road might lead, raise a glass to the ones on the front line in our time of need. While the bankers and